And I did a little bit of grinding while watching some podcasts and shit, and then fell asleep. So yeah, I got the bird Pokemon that I missed, the Barnch, or whatever the fuck it's called. One for the quest. And leveling up my guys a little. Go turn in that quest. I have to bring it with me. No wonder it's feeling laggy. I might still have blue stacks open. Whoops. I hadn't shut that shit down right there. Yeah, he's still open. Closing blue stacks. Just a little overkill. Yeah, since I didn't record it, the new guy that I captured got him on the top floor of the cave area where the boss was. not hurt myself. This is not okay. Ooh. That's kind of neat. So there are TMs, apparently. Now, with the system in this game... That's a... That's gonna be a one-time use, I assume. But I like that it'll go into their move pool instead of just overwriting everything. So someone gets it permanently. I don't want to save that till I have someone I want to specifically put it on, though. Where am I going? Going back to town. Try that boss fight again, now that I got a little more levels under my belt. A little more levels. I know how to English. I should probably... Okay. That's just a big run around to do nothing. I might not want to lead with my strong combo. I'll work them in later. Take the electric shocks if I chain lightning. Although, wait, did I take chain lightning off his bar? I think I did. No, I did not. Rude. Go all in. No one's gonna get the XP for it. Oh, he didn't die anyways. Went through the effort of killing myself and didn't even get the kill. Thank you. So ice and water in this are the same element. Picked up on that before, but now I'm saying it. Yay. I should probably heal. Since I'm gonna go after water Pokemon, I should probably bring an electric type. Get on the bus to find the person. Airship captain. Captain. Get the Turquoise, I think I have to go down the mountain and then across the water. Good times. Now that I can swim, I'm gonna go back into the port and go to the swimmy spots. And then I'll go down the mountain and all the way back to the starter town, because that's where you get the thing I just fought that was doing that tsunami thing. Nessie, whatever the hell the evolved form was called. I just rename all my guys to their Pokemon equivalents. There's several electric bug Pokemon, so I'm not even sure what this one would be. It's also the first one you find in the game, which would make it the Pikachu in a way. I don't even know what my main here would be. I mean, a combination of Houndoom and Torchic? Except it's not firefighting or darkness. So the rares just got less rare. Hey, neither of you died, and that's a problem for me, so we're gonna have to correct that.
I'm on the case. Oh, that actually gave me a side quest. Cool. To capture level. I just felt like capturing something. I know I already got one. You all that spawns here, buddy? Like, I know from the last round it doesn't always one-shot them. I should've doubled up attacks. Damn that Pokedex. Just bite me, motherfucker. Out of here with that Mike Tyson bullshit. There should be some kind of pathway. Or I guess eventually there will be some kind of pathway. Thank you. What? Didn't do any target changing. I don't know why they didn't focus on one.
Ah, that's why. Actually decent SVs. I just get perfect attack. It's mostly physical attacks. Type of thing. I don't know. I feel like I should bring him in just because of his really high attack stat. Breeding fodder, if nothing else. But I already got a water type. This is a hybrid and not a pure. Although sometimes a pure is better, but generally I prefer hybrids. Thank you. Get turned around somehow. Wrong with me. Oh, my throat is so torn up from last night. Caught a hot dab. Not good. They set my fucking throat on fire. Thank you. Congratulations, you played yourself. Who do I want to give the XP share to? It's not like I can't take it off. I don't need to agonize over it. Here. I don't know how I'm supposed to get it though. I don't see it. I just see the icon. Over there it's a Pokemon Center. Oh, maybe it's a Pokemon Center above me? One of the other guys get more EXP. Thank you. Well, I never turned in the quest. Whoops. Yeah, now that I can get in the water, I can probably find that pendant from earlier, too. Mindlessness there. Alright. I got plenty of life. Certainly enough to make it to the Pokemon Center.
Pretty decent anime. Music is awfully familiar. Surf's up. A work in progress is what was up here. I find it weird that the priority 3 thing goes behind the priority 2 thing. I'm wondering if, just have, like, way higher 62 compared to 40, so I guess at 62 your priorities are higher, because like that's a 2, that's a 3. This always goes before that, but this goes before that. Or not that, that. That's a 1. Wonder what the actual math on that is. Just jump in here. Running along, this is pointless, huh? Might as well. Four lifeguards. Or either one, really.
4x is brutal.
1/4 is not brutal. Get some EXP. I'm kinda interested in this place because the game did not tell me to come here. Like a whole instance that I can run through that the game never said, hey, you need to go here. Close. Kind of hard to move through here. Go into most of this. Oh, no, it's just that it's over. Still walk on it. I've done these mazes before. I think the last one I did was actually another game kind of like this, World of Final Fantasy. Just the Final Fantasy Pokemon game. Had a whole bunch of these. Come on. So close. I don't see one that hit me in there either. Out, but that's not how you get the box. Oh, it's not how you get out either. The tease. trying to read that and just kind of flew through, but whatever. Dangerous. I don't know what does and doesn't affect Crystal except for psychic. I know it's strong against psychic. Apparently it's strong against electric as well. Fight without my aces. The mystery thing here. What a waste. 26 and it does so little damage. Killed me before I could kill myself. Are you a cop? Think Pat. Oh, it's Pat from SNL. Email. Inside information. Like, I know the actress is, but the character is too. I'm not sure what the max level in this game is. Key bombs. And all this is about. Have to get smoke bombs. One more in this patch, just to be sure. I'm gonna run back to town. Whoa. just figured the whole run back to town basically is hostile territory, so don't need to risk getting knocked out. Doesn't seem like there's a, like, you don't get money from basic fights, so I shouldn't have that much money in general. I don't know how much I have. I don't know where to check my money. Eight, nine, three, seven. Not that much considering how much grinding and shit I've done. Are you supposed to turn around? Oh, there's enough. I was just at the right spot. Fuck. I feel like I'm missing something. But my sanity. Pretty much gone every way you can go at this point. Quite. There we go.
Amazing. Now it's time to leave. Now that I got that figured out. And see how to get back out. Oh, that's why. I see it. How to go there. can't I remember what I just did? I see. Oh. Had it and then I lost it. Went the wrong fucking way. There is another exit only. No physical way to get up there. That I properly explored this area. Whoops. Nothing else, just these guys playing. Peaceful water? Is that a thing? I don't think I've had a fight yet. Up to the Takashi name. An entrance. Not water either. Conspicuous. I've already been here though. That is the thing I was coming after, so looks like I found the right spot. Alright, you're immune to electricity, you know?
things probably going on the team. I think it's going to replace Genki. Which kind of sucks to do, because Genki's my highest level guy right now. Not my highest, but my highest besides my starter. Who wants a smash? Swim floaties or diving helmet? I hit the button too much too quick. I didn't mean to do that attack, but whatever. Okay. Remember, there's a climbing spot there. Hey, buddy. Thank you.
hit here.
Okay, that's starting to piss me off.
So this little island here is Turquesia. That don't seem right. Or... oh, okay, there's more behind it. That makes more sense. Up random old people. Watch this ass. Get the fuck out of my house. Just get out of the way of the TV. Fellowship of the Rings. Hey, one of these. Thank you. I don't know. I never heard of it. One thousand. Wait an actual minute. Just to see. I'll wait for the minute to come up. Actually gonna brew.
Roomba? All the money I've amassed thus far, not even half an outfit. Like that there's a smart-ass answer for pretty much everything. Pokemon Center right there. Convenient. FOMO, it's like FOMO. Fear of messing up. One more. And I think it's just gonna be more FOMOs. Thank you.
Meet your uncle swimming around in the middle of the ocean, why not? Shock both of us. The edge of the world. Never did find those glasses. Pendant, not glasses. Why can I not look at the quest thing? I got enough quests now that I need to look at them. Now, do I go back into the aquamarine cave, or do I run around turning in all these quests I got? Moving on to the next zone isn't even a consideration. That's how I finished those two things. Thank you. Whoops. Don't kill yourself. I'm here to talk to him, and he's not even here. Quack, quack, quack.
don't know how I missed this fight, but okay. Much covered all of this. For that. I already went in there. Good here. Let's go back to the aquamarine cave thingy. There's some place I'm supposed to stop on the way. He's supposed to talk to some people. Quest markers would be nice. Supposed to tell the local people that use the ferry. How do I know who uses the ferry here? Don't tell me how to live my life. Seriously, stop telling me how to live my life. Mind your business. What the fuck? I've talked to everyone in town. This person over here, who's probably not waiting for the ferry. Oh, it even says here, Ghidorah. Don't know who Theodora is. I don't pay attention to the names and shit. Huh, neat.
So there's just no way to change the quest interface, it looks like, which is dumb. Did I walk right past you? That thing can actually safely use chain lightning. Like me. He's gotten faster. I don't think I ever checked out that whole area there. Okay. I'm just spamming the button as I ran along the coast. I didn't even see anything there. Sweet deal. Turn that in now. Back there. like that attack going first. I need to take him out of the team until I gain a level. As a matter of fact, oh yeah, dangerous move. Swim up there. Did. you decide the turn order at this point? Just swapping back and forth. The chick just gained a level? No, neither of them did. 5 EXP. Toad's worth it.
God damn it. Tried to be slick and avoid the grass and ended up jumping back into it. Thank you. went right past the thing I was supposed to go to. Whoops. I don't even know what other quest I have. I can't look at a fucking list. Quest log not yet implemented. Work in progress. Back to the cave. Oh, actually, I have to go to random houses in Aresia. Try to find that girl from the fight. He's right, though. Tell me that's the house that I'm trying to find. I've been to every house. Thank you. I guess the girlfriend house is the one that's already... Or the one that's work in progress? Maybe? Or I'm stupid and somehow missed one? Forest house. I feel like I went to 5 on the bottom. I don't think I went into this house. One on the fridge isn't friendly. Ah, nice and comfy. I don't think you can die from that. Oh, lots of people are trying. Dad and the kid house. Yep, I've hit every house. Is there stuff you can surf on in this? It's a water gym, ain't it? I don't go low enough. Let's see if I can fight him again, since I'm here already. Oh, come on. Totally missed that. Ready for a rematch? Take that as a no. That was a group of people blocking the pathway for a second, like, whoa, what happened here?
Carlos is that detective. Just more of these fuckers. Kinda figured.
Hmm.
Pup cat. Why are you staring at me? Why are you staring at me? Rude to stare. No, into the house. Right fucking out. Again. Damn, running out of houses. Go spy on old people, sex. Ha! little sloppy playing one-handed. Petting the cat. Goofball.
Chucks. Fuck you. One life happened, motherfucker. Again, Pokemon centers. Ain't worth running back. Ever check out the beach down here? I'm going to right now. Worth the trip. Totes. I'm gonna say I'm gonna take a break before this, but got into a fight. So take a break after the fight. Cat wants attention. I'm hungry. I'm gonna do something for my sore throat, gargle some salt water or whatever. Cause it's really bad. Ew. Bitch, you started the fight. Alright, yeah. Break time.